and welcome to Holy Cross High School, where your Lady Crusaders are taking on Holy Redeemer Royals from the Wyoming Valley Conference. First up is the JV game, and then we'll be going with a full broadcast in the varsity. Steal by Chloe. Madison gets up ahead. Out of bounds, Holy Cross. Tipped out of bounds by Holy Cross, Redeemer ball. Straight up good defense by Holy Cross. We got a three, long on the three, rebound Redeemer, and lays it in. 6-0 Holy Redeemer, 5:09 left, timeout Holy Cross. You have Ava Schmidt, Madison Potter, Julie Walsh, Chloe Mendocino, and Emma Scalise. Holy Cross ball, we're out of bounds. Nice ball movement. Thank you. Shimmick with the steal and the scoop and score. Jump ball going to be Holy Cross ball. Emma Luciani subbing in for Emma Scalise. Nothing, Redeemer. 3:53 left, first quarter. Mia Scalise enters the game for Madison Potter. Definitely good news for Holy Cross as they struggled to score against Valley View here on last Friday. Rebound Redeemer. A tough time scoring last week against the Cougars. Not scoring in that first quarter last week. So good sign to see improvement. Redeemer with two subs coming in. Shimmock and 50 to finish. 33 is Shimmock. Very aggressive player from Taylor, Riverside area. She's going to be shooting two. Foul on Emma. First one's good. Pressure. try on the getting goal there. Missed it. Madison Potter coming back in. She's coming in for Julie Walsh. And have a travel. First quarter. Left first quarter. Chloe checking back in for Ariana. Checking back into the game for Emma Scalise. Three for Shimmock. Mark. Yeah. shots for Redeemer with no time on the clock. First one's up and long. And the second one's up. And a little strong. So that's the end of the quarter. It is 13-2. Holy Redeemer. Holy Cross ball coming out. Start the second quarter. In for the Crusaders. Madison Potter, Ava Schmidt, Julie Walsh, Emma Luciani, and Chloe Mendocino. Two more for Redeemer. Oh. 17-2 and timeout, Holy Cross. Holy Cross struggling to get the ball up the floor and struggling to score since the beginning of that game. Cross ball coming out of the timeout. Redeemer back on defense. Cross with another turnover. Three shots. Thank you. process to find some rhythm on offense here. Drive to the rim. We're gonna have two shots. First one's good, second one's up and short. Shooting two. First one's good. 20-3. 4:49 left. First half. Second one's good. Strong. And a long two from the corner for Redeemer. Puts them up 20. And a And timeout, Holy Cross. More for Redeemer. Redeemer is up 26 and still pressing. Holy Cross will be shooting 1-1. Julie shooting. Front end of the 101. First one's up, very good. Two for Redeemer. Seconds left first half. Schmidt. Ava's first. Second one's up. Good. Seconds left, first half. Back at the start of the second half. Score is 34-8, Holy Redeemer. are back for the second half. It'll be Redeemer ball coming out, 34-8. Rimmed out. Three, Redeemer, way long. Rebound, Redeemer. Mia right to the rim, and we're going to have an offensive foul. Sub in, Emma Luciani in for Emma Scalise. By the Royals. three short and out. Back into the game for Chloe. Block again by the Royals. In and out. Addison Potter short. Great save by Emma Felice. Two shots for Ava. With good hustle. Good to see the improvement in the hustle with the girls. Madison Potter. The shot off the mark and jump ball. Holy cross ball. .147 left, third quarter. Three for Madison. Good. Girls got to get shooting a lot more here. There's a three by Redeemer. Mia Scalise with the three long. Nice save. Emma Scalise. Ava shooting three. First one's up, no good. Second shot. It's good. Floor, Mia Scalise, Emma Luciani, Ava Schmidt, Madison Potter and Emma Scalise for the Crusaders. Third one's no good. Mia Scalise right to the rim, lays it in. Nice cut. Nice pass, nice cut. Madison Potter. Potter with two. Possession for Holy Cross. Girls talking on defense there. Again, improvement is what we're looking for before we get to that regular season. Madison Potter for three. Right down. Nobody's going to guard you. Might as well take it. Steal and score for two. This is Holy Cross' best offensive performance in the JV so far this year. Better defense. Emma with the rebound. Shoots it up out and above. Madison starting to feel it. A little strong. Gets her own rebound. Shot. A little long on that one. Shot was by Shelby. Emma with the rebound. Gets it back to Madison. Madison. Around, gets back to the trap, gets it to Shelby, Shelby to Ariana, Ariana just missed that shot, just rimmed out. 2:25 left, fourth quarter. Shot short, and then Shannon with rebound, timeout, Holy Cross. Runs rest of the game. Leah Scalise with a drive off the front of the rim. I'm sorry, that was Emma Scalise. Off. Emma with a nice drive, rolls off the rim, rebound, Emma Scalise, and two. So good things for Holy Cross tonight on the JV side. Starting to score a little bit more, starting to drive to the basket. They have to do that a lot more in the upcoming weeks to get some wins. Better defense in this half. Davis Schmidt tracks that down, and we're going to have a foul. Davis is going to go on to the line shooting two. So in this preseason, all we're going to look for is improvement, because you have none of these girls here have started a JV game last year. Completely new starting five. You hear that theme in the pregame show coming up. Varsity, all five girls, they only have two starts each. So all five, 10 starts total for that varsity starting five. Second one's good. So what we're looking for is improvement in this preseason and a double dribble. So we need the improvement. We need to see the improvement. We saw it against Valley View with Allie and Abby scoring. Abby is out tonight. Emma Luciani comes up off the board, misses, unfortunately. She's upset with herself, but that is okay. Final score, 48-24. Holy Redeemer. We will be back at about 5 minutes in, with 5 minutes left between the games, in about 10 minutes for your pregame show. Front Sports. Tryouts for the NEPA NXT and NEPA Elite are next month. You register to try out prior to December 31st, which is coming up fast, folks. You'll get the discount rate of $25 for the registration. Go to riverfrontsports.com, click on the sports tab at the top of the page. Click on the basketball link, the travel and club teams link, for information on when tryouts for NEPA NXT travel and non-travel teams are, as well as NEPA Elite tryouts. Tonight's contest between Holy Cross, Pure Holy Cross Legion Crusaders, and Holy Redeemer Royals. Holy Redeemer is a member of the Wyoming Valley Conference. I do not follow the Wyoming Valley Conference. Redeemer has a record of 2-2-1, beating Sealands Grove 56-38, and then conquering Williamsport 40-13. They lost to Abington Heights by a score of 53-43. They are extremely deep. They have gone 12 girls at prime time already this season with 10 scoring. It's pretty balanced for the Royals. Holy Cross, they shook the nerves off in that first half against Valley View. Played them well for about 12 to 16 minutes. But then, second half, the wheels kind of fell off. Injuries to Abby Thompson, who is out tonight with that injury. Jenna Luciani, who injured her back. However, she is back and ready to play tonight. Valley View started to hit the shots from all over the floor. Took a commanding lead. Hopefully, Abby will be back for action in Saturday against Montrose. Big game. Montrose went from Class 3A to Class 2A. So that could actually be your District 2 Class 2A championship. It would be nice to see how your Crusaders do on Saturday. However, bright spots from Friday's game. Allison Ross, Abby Thompson did much better, scoring 10 and 9 respectively. They need those two girls to shoot the ball. Ball's got to go up, ball's got to go in the basket. Get shot ready and shoot. Much better, however, they still need more points, need to be more consistent on offense. Speaking of consistency, Juliana Maza has yet to hit her stride. She was in a lot of foul trouble on Friday, had limited minutes. She only has 5 points so far this season. They definitely need her scoring, and scoring in bunches. Once she hits her groove, starts hitting from the outside, you'll see a much different Holy Cross team. You have to remember, starting five for Holy Cross has 10 total starts in the past two games. So they are learning how to play, they're learning how to play together, and they're learning how to play at the varsity level. That's what this preseason is for. We will get better, and I think that they're going to be much better in the regular season. What we're looking for here tonight is improvement. Want to see Allison continue her growth as scoring. She had 10 last game. She needs 10 more tonight. Jenna Luciani, who only played limited minutes, had 5 blocks, though, against Valley View in maybe 16 minutes of play, if that. So we need to see her come out there, and we need to see her get aggressive on offense also. Need her scoring. So hopefully, Maggiano will start hitting threes, and Abby will come back on Saturday. Megan, who was doing pretty good on defense, needs to get a little bit more confident on offense, shake those nerves. If Megan can shake those nerves on the offensive end of the floor, she could average a good 4, 6, 8 points. That would be fantastic for Holy Cross. The underclass is contributing immensely the last couple of games. Sophomores coming off the bench to sub in for the two.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our game tonight at Holy Cross High School. Tonight, the four girls and the 80 boys will be playing our Holy Cross Lady Crusaders. Now, the starting lineup for the Lady Boys. Number 3, Megan Albert. Number 11, Paige McTavish. Number 15, Lucy Recipe. Number 22, Mia Ashton. And number 30, Ryder Carnes. Now for our Holy Cross Lady Crusaders, number 1, Junior Allison Noss. Number 3, sophomore Tristan Ciccoletti. Number 14, junior Jenna Luciani.
Tristan Ciccoletti getting the
score. Number 25, senior Julian
Thompson.
And number 33, sophomore Megan Assay. Now please stand for the singing of the national anthem.
Excuse me tonight, my co-pilot and producer is not here for the video. I'll be doing both. And here we go. Holy Cross with the ball. And she gets it by, kicks it a little high for Allison. Gigi cutting down right down that lane. Megan surveying the floor. You can see what she has, and a good steal. Here they go. They got to get rid of those. And a foul by Jenna. They got to get rid of those turnovers. These unforced turnovers are killing them. That's Jenna's first. Team's first. Good. Second one's up and good. And showing pressure. Holy Cross being very patient. Can get it across. Two. Coach is yelling out some. Allison for three on the side, rims in and out, rebound, and off of the Royals, Holy Cross ball. 2-0. Medina. Ref hands the ball to Megan, Megan out to Jenna. Jenna Servan takes the left hand, tries to go, does a stutter step, kicks it, and she stepped out of bounds. With a handoff. Back up to the top of the key, out to the left. Three. Looks short. And a rebound from way over. Holy Cross needs to box out. Cannot give these teams any additional chances. A good steal by Tristan. Knocking that ball away. Allison picking it. Jenna. Jenna for three. That's looking good.
Three. Jenna Luciani.
Jay getting off to a quick start with a three. This game is lovingly called the Holy War. Nice defense by Megan there, gets on the floor. Good play by the Royals. Kicks it over, that's gonna be a drive. Good defense by Allison. Allison with great defense off of the Royals. A Crusader ball. And it looks like right now these Lady Crusaders are playing on another level. Definitely more energy than they did the last two games. Maza with the kick. Ross, fake again. Jenna drive to the rim. Kicked out. Ross, shouldn't have shot that. Those are the opportunities. You get that open, you gotta shoot that ball. So Allison will see that on tape and fix that for the next game. Lily Cross in a 2-1-2 zone. The only way you get out of this zone as an offense is pass that ball around. So you gotta make sure, there's the kick. Swinging it around, swing it one more. Three, short. Who's the rebound? It's gonna be Holy Cross ball. Sub in for the Royals. There you go, Holy Cross. Right up the floor, and there's Mazi. She's got a three. There it is. Is it in? Nope. Ready to get back by the Crusaders. Three by the Royals. Good. 5-3. 5 minutes left. Maza fighting. We're going to have a hold on the Royals. Bad pass. You got to fix those passes. Down, taking care of that pressure. There's Luciani right to the rim off the bottom of the board. Good drive though, getting good offensive looks. Just got to convert another three and way long. Rebound, Redeemer, another one. Parents calling for over the back, but that is not over the back. Steal by Redeemer. Luciani with the rebound. Gets it out to Abby. Abby out to Trista. Trista kicks it out. And Maza for three! Timeout, Holy Cross. 7-6. Maybe that's the thing that kickstarts Gigi and gets her going. Timeout, Holy Cross. Cross really playing aggressive right now, which is excellent. Good to see them out there. That's part of the improvement we want to see. Want to see these girls getting out there, playing hard. Holy Redeemer ball underneath the basket. Redeemer, long skip pass. Jenna with the tap out of bounds. sub in for Redeemer. Still in that zone. Good tip. Mazza playing on another level tonight. That's awesome. Great to see Gigi playing really hard right now as the only starting senior. Deemer trying to break this zone. Holy Cross kind of keeps this low scoring unless they start getting out up and over the top here. Good fake. Oh, she got the baseline. Great defense by Megan. Megan Hassaj with excellent defense on that baseline straight up. Screen up top. Great screen. Roll down the lane. Luciani comes up to the top. She gets it. She drives in with the left. Coach Fitz telling Jenna to slow down. Work that ball in. 7-6 Redeemer. 2:58 left. First quarter. Holy Cross playing. Excellent defense first 5 minutes here. Megan with another great defense. Great defense so far by Megan. Only a sophomore, 3 starts in her varsity career right now. Megan, great give and go. Juliana hard off the rim. We're going to have a foul. We're going to have a push too. And this is a different Holy Cross team here right now than we've seen the last two games. Trista on the line, shooting 2. Gets the first foul. 2:27 left, first quarter. Second one's up, off. Jenna trying to get that rebound. Good box out though by Redeemer here. The zone still working, slowing everything down, making Redeemer work. Great pass inside. Kick, drive, another kick. Top of the key, looking around. Listen to the girls talking on defense here. We're gonna have a jump ball and it's gonna be Royals ball. We're gonna have a foul real quick. Quick entry pass in there. Megan's gonna be Ev her first, team second. First one's up. Off the mark. Second one's up. And good. 8-7 Redeemer. A lot of pressure here. Luciani passes to Megan. Megan gets it back to Mazza. Gigi bringing that ball up, calling out some plays. Allison gets right by, right up. Good drive. Just got to be a little bit stronger. Good drive, though. Get past 3, off the mark, rebound Redeemer. Drive right in, nobody there. Great block by Megan. Excellent block by Megan. Jenna brings the ball down, G has it. Trailing, reversing it around. She's stuck now, great pass to Allison. Allison comes in, she's hurt. Trista got it back. Luciani, Jenna, skip pass all the way over. Jenna with the ball. She drives in. Great drive. Just too strong. Redeemer had somebody up over the top. And 2. 10-7. 50 seconds left. We're going to have a foul. 85 feet away from the basket. team's third. This is a zone. Too high for Trista. It's still going to be Holy Cross. Holy Cross definitely lucked out right there. Went right over Trista's head. Luciani for another three, long, rims in and out. Redeemer, nice drive, too strong. Rebound, Redeemer, up, too strong again. Megan with another rebound. She's got a ton of rebounds this year already. She's only a sophomore. Maza, we're going to have a foul right there. 9.7 seconds left. That's Redeemer's fourth team foul. Travel. Seconds left. Three rims out, and that's the end of the quarter. 10-7, Holy Redeemer. Excellent quarter by Holy Cross there. Much better than the last eight they have played. Very aggressive. A couple miscues there, couple turnovers. Need to be corrected throughout the season here, but the improvement is showing between last game and this game. That's what we want to see. Crusader ball coming out, started that second quarter. And here it comes, she put the ball in. Jenna's running over trying to get it. Gigi's there, bringing the ball up. She's now their new point guard. Drive right to the rim, excellent drive, just missed. And we are gonna have a foul on Redeemer. That is gonna be Redeemer's fifth. Coming in again, they are very deep. Their bench, they've already used 10 players tonight. So there's another shot. Jenna with the shot and off the front of the rim. We're gonna have a foul on Gigi. That is her first, the team's third. First one's good. Second one's up, and good. 12-7, Royals lead. Trista's a sophomore. Gotta get to the ball, gotta get to the ball. Over, and there's another unforced error. got to get to the ball on that. We're going to have a foul on Raw, on Allison. Allison's first, team's fourth. That was a little strong. Second shot, 12-7, 7-12 left, second quarter. Second one's up. And good. Megan right to Trista. And a double dribble. Right into the lane there. Kick. Nice pass. No look. Really long on the shot though. And we're gonna have a foul underneath. Who's it gonna be on? I don't know. There's three. Looks like it's gonna be on Trista. Trista's first, team's fifth. First one off to the left. 13-7. Shot is up. And in and out. Jenna with the rebound. Gets it out to Trista. Trista down to Allison. Allison driving right to the basket and gets fouled for two. Deemer's sixth. Holy Cross will be shooting the rest of this half. First one's up and good. And that's good for Holy Cross. That's showing that they're driving to the basket, they're taking care of the ball, they're getting into the lane, getting easy shots, getting fouled. Second shot. Oh, and good. We need Allison. She definitely has to get consistency with points. 10 to 12 points a game would be great from her. Remember, you're missing another starter, junior, Abby Thompson. There's a shot long. Chloe Mendocino hitting the ball. Chloe Mendocino checked into the game, giving Jenna a break. .621 left. Crusaders down by four. Right underneath there. Just brings it around. And we're going to have a travel. Good defense so far by the Crusaders tonight. Everybody putting in there. Doing really well. Tristan G. Nice save. Tristan. Allison going back to the line for two. Even though Gigi missed that shot, that's good that she's taking shots. She needs to take more. She needs to be open. Drop those threes in from the outside. First one's up. Good. 3-point Royal lead, 6:07 left, second quarter. Second one's up and off. Rebound Royals. Redeemer stepped out of bounds right there. Crusader basketball. excellent pass and tipped out, regained by Trista. Allison for three, just missed, just off the back of the iron. And now Redeemer's got some numbers there, and we're going to have a carry first. Very good. Allison with the ball. Allison, last two games. Oh, great caught. Just missed. Gigi was out. Nice drive. 5:15 left, second quarter. And Redeemer has gotten six deep on their bench already. They use 11 girls. So extremely deep there. Nice defense by Trista. Tried for the steal, went right around her. Great move. Megan tried to get that steal. Allison stuck. We're going to have a travel first. This is where Holy Cross gets into trouble here. They start throwing that ball around, getting a little nervous. Don't get nervous. 15-10, 4:46 left, first half. Timeout was Holy Redeemer's timeout. And they gotta watch that quick pass in. Here it comes. Oh, gee, just missed that. Three, long, rebound. Redeemer up with the left instead of the right. Another short, another rebound by Redeemer, and gets a put back. Can't be giving them three, four chances at that rim. Box out, get that rebound, and get going. Chloe Mendocino. We're going to have a travel. Timeout, Holy Cross. 17-10. Minute or so, Crusader has gotten a little bit sloppy. Need to clean it up and get back into playing how they did in that first quarter. Defense inside, three for Redeemer, off the back of the rim. No rebound by Holy Cross, doing all that work to get the shots. That one was off the back of the rim. And Allison with the rebound. Come on. Megan with a very nice drive. Oh, just missed. Shoot that shot a little bit more confidently. She's got easy layups right there. Three. Great rebound by Redeemer. We're going to have a jump ball. It's going to be Redeemer ball. Jenna comes back in and the other senior is in, Sadie. Three, good. Now it's 20-10. They gotta stem this storm. Just ride this storm out and start making some plays here. Don't let it get away from you before half. You played too well. Great drive, give and go. G with the layup and foul for two. First one's good. G with 4 points now. Second one's good. 5 points tonight. Great to see her scoring. They're gonna need her this season. Sadie is a senior of three, and this girl's starting to get hot. Somebody better get out there and stop her. Another drive by Megan. Good drive. She's got to finish that shot. Good block. Gigi brings the ball up. Coach Fitzgerald telling her to get going. Nice spin move. Nice move. Too strong off the board, though. Great hands. Juliana to Allison. Allison up. No, she's straight up. No foul. Good no call. White ball. You can see how these Holy Cross girls are battling tonight. Hands on knees, putting everything they have into this game. Sadie's gonna take the ball out. Send out to Gianna. Gianna on forced error right there. That's the stuff they gotta stop. And an easy layup. 13-point lead for Redeemer. We're gonna have a foul. Jenna's gonna go to the line to shoot two. Allison's gonna have to come out. Trista's in for Allison. First one's up and good. Jenna about a 75% free throw shooter right here. Gigi's about 75 or so. Second one's good. Brings the lead down to 9, 25-14. 1:25 left. Good defense. Good defense. Three. Looks good. Is good. So they got to get out there and stop those threes now. 1:08 left. Lead up to 12. Trista will see that on tape. She should have went right to the rim. She was open. Gigi trying to figure out what she's going to do in a double dribble. Seconds left, first half. Right by, she got beat. And a miss on the layup. Sadie with the rebound. Gets it out to Gigi. Gigi's got it straight in. Straight up on defense. Great defense. And Sadie with a block. Excellent job. We're going to have a jump ball. It's going to be Holy Cross ball. 21.7 seconds left. Redeemer putting pressure. Holy Cross has taken care of that pressure pretty well tonight. A lot better than some other times. Trisha right to the rim. Lays it up and in. Trista with a scoop and score right there. 4 seconds left. Don't give up that easy shot tonight. There it is. No good. 28-16. Redeemer with the lead, but Holy Cross definitely playing much better right now than they have all season. Remember, only their third start for those starters, so it's impressive to see the improvement so far this year. We will be back with the start of the second half in 10 minutes. We are back. Redeemer 28. Holy Cross 16. Yeah, much better half by Holy Cross there. Weathered that storm where Redeemer went on like an 8-0 run to get up by 14 or 15. Came back, slugged it out. Hopefully we can get some more offense here in the second half. Jenna with 5, Allison with 2, I believe. Gigi with 5, Trista with 2. We need these girls driving to the basket, which is great to see. Getting to the line, handoff, trying to get to the baseline, kicks it over, skip pass, back up to the top. Holy Cross holding their own on defense here. This is where we wish we had a shot clock. Play. Allison with a different jersey, number 22 up and in, good play. Allison must have had blood on her jersey, she's now 22, not 1. Gigi, we're gonna have a foul quick on Redeemer. Out on the floor for Holy Cross is the starting five. Jenna Luciani, Gianna Mazza, Allison Ross, Megan Hassage, and Trista Ciccoletti. We're going to have a travel. And Coach Fitzgerald did not like what he saw there. Nobody went to the ball. Everybody just let Trista hang out there. So they got to get to the ball when she's stuck out there. Comes back out. It's going to be Holy Cross ball underneath. All the way in the corner. One out. See Holy Cross down by 14. And a bad pass right there, right off the butt. And up and over. And Allison Ross with another foul. Good foul. Royals going to the line. Shooting to Allison's. And that's long. It's Allison's first, team's first. Off that one. Trista with a great box out on that shooter. Get that rebound. Excellent job. She gets it to Jenna. Jenna kicks it over. Oh, I'm sorry, that was Gigi. Gigi to Ross. Ross to Megan. Megan gets stuck in that corner. We're going to have a jump ball, and it is going to be Holy Cross ball. Can't hesitate in that corner. Got to get it out. Bounce pass to Jenna. Jenna stuck in that corner. Jenna takes the baseline. Gets it to Megan. Megan with a shot. Off the mark there. Redeemer back in transition. Redeemer into the corner. Jenna playing defense on that corner. Up top, right inside, right up. Great defense by Megan. We're going to have a foul. Megan was straight up. I think that's going to be on Allison. Nope, it's going to be on Megan. Another two. First one's off the mark. Holy Cross has to get back to drive into the rim there. Everything's outside that three-point line. All the passing's outside the three-point line. Get back to drive into the rim. Second one's good. 15-point lead. Let's see if Holy Cross can cut into it right here. Gigi. Jenna with the ball gets it out. And it's going to be tipped out of bounds. Holy Cross ball. Jenna in the corner. Drives with that left hand. Got it bumped out. Holy Cross still doing that defense. Nice talking. Steal by Trista. Trista's going to take it off. Nice bounce pass up and in. Juliana for two. She's got seven. Great steal by Trista there. Stuck in that corner. Don't let that go. Shot up and rims in and out. And great rebound by Megan to be able to get that right over the top. Monica cut into that lead even more. Here she goes, shoots that three. Long on the three. Megan off. Megan's going to be, nope. Royals punch that out. Holy Cross ball. Trista taking the ball out right now. Coach Fitzgerald talking. Trying to get the ball in. Gotta get in. Megan, bounce pass to Jenna. Back to Megan. Megan looking. Gets it out to Gianna. Ross for three. Looks good. Just missed. Tipped it out. Royals ball. Good try for the steal by Allison. Way long, and it's going to be tipped out of bounds by Jenna. Redeemer ball. Three off the back of the iron. And another great, and we're gonna have a travel. That was a good move by Redeemer getting inside Jenna like that. Chloe coming in for Jenna, 4:42 left, third quarter. Allison right to the basket, up and in, lays it in. Another two for Allison. She probably has nine right now. We're gonna have a foul and one. Megan with the foul. 35-20, 4:17 left. And one is up and good. The Royals have the largest lead of the game at 16. Here's where they got to fight back now. Fire. take the last 4 minutes, put it in the back of your mind here, and put some balls in the basket. Here comes the count. She's got the hip. Chloe. Bounce pass to Allison. Allison regains control. Gigi in. Trista kicks out to Chloe. Allison takes it. Reset. Chloe underneath. Trista comes over. Skip pass to Allison. Gets it to Gigi. Gigi down to the corner. Back over to Trista. Trista over to Chloe. Chloe brings it back outside and starts it all over again. And now she's stuck. And right through Chloe's hands, out of bounds. .327 left, third quarter. And a timeout, holy cross. Out, it's going to be Redeemer ball. Need a turnover here. And three short. Rebound, Redeemer right back up and in. Got to score here and throwing the ball away. Back to the unforced errors here. Got to get rid of these unforced errors. And Holy Cross getting one back here. Let's see if we can get out and score here. Get a little bit of cut into that lead. Sadie back in the game. Tip. Teamer ball comes down. Top of the key. Good D, straight up. Stay straight up. Good D. Great block. And a three. Good. Lead swells to 21. Deemer has 13 in this half. Nice entry pass, nice hook for Sadie. And she has two. Cuts into that lead. Another three and off. Megan with the rebound. Allison brings the ball up. Allison having a great game tonight. For three, banks it in. Cuts the lead to 16. Looking for some more here. Another defensive stop. Allison, great defense by Allison there to get the block on the girl that's probably about 6 inches taller than her. Allison, another three. just off. And a bad pass there. And now Redeemer has numbers and an easy layup right there. Girls got to get back. Another tip ball. And a lucky break there for the Crusaders. Red ball, Royal ball, 34.8 left. Royals up by 16, looking to increase that lead before the end of the third quarter. We're gonna have an offensive foul. Allison playing spectacular today on both sides of the floor. Seconds left in the third quarter. All batted around. 43-25. End of the third quarter.
Come to the scoring table if that was your number.
Holy Cross playing much better today, even though they're down 18. Playing better defense, driving to the basket more, taking care of the ball a little bit better than the previous two games. We're seeing that improvement game to game. We're seeing the contributions between the players, the girls coming out forward. Allison having a monster game today. Gigi starting to score, starting to turn around our offensive game here. So we're seeing that change. You're seeing that progression. It's going to be Redeemer ball coming out, starting the fourth quarter. Your fourth quarter, Allison Ross, Gigi Mazza, Trista Ciccoletti, Sadie, Shib Laucas, and Megan Massage. Tough D in there, Todd. Great defense. Great rebound by Megan. Allison bringing the ball up. She's missed everything tonight. Just getting it right into Sadie. Sadie up and in. Two more points for Sadie for the big. She has 4 points, playing really well tonight. Three for Redeemer, short. Rebound Redeemer. And we're gonna have a foul. Stays there. That's Holy Cross's fourth team foul. Shot three off the back of the rim. Good rebound by Redeemer. Straight up for Sadie. Good defense underneath. Good.
Three,
cross, looking to get the ball in, and it travels. Three right off the bat, missed. Megan with the rebound. Megan with the ball underneath. Good try for the steal. Sorry about that, Trista. Sized it up. Didn't take it. Megan, nice little shot, short. Sadie with the rebound, too strong off the backboard. And a three for Redeemer off the mark. Wild shot by Redeemer. And another rebound by Redeemer. And an easy shot. 5:25 left. Redeemer up by 21 again. Second half a little tough for the Crusaders here. We're going to have a foul. Ball's going to be underneath. Holy Cross getting outscored this second half, 20-11. That's the difference. Jenna Luciani checks back in for Megan. Tip ball, Jenna got it. Not much you could do with that in that corner there like that. Again, it's these errors that are killing them. And another, she get the rebound, she's fighting for it. Got out battled. Good fight for that rebound, though. Three for Redeemer off. No box out and a foul. We're going to be shooting two more. Holy Cross, a very young team. They only have two seniors. Timeout Redeemer. Two seniors for Holy Cross and three juniors. Everybody else is sophomore or freshman. So very young team, gonna improve. And we keep seeing that from game to game. Redeemer will be shooting two. First one's up and gets the roll. Second one's up. And Redeemer now has the largest lead of the game. 23. Now, what we want to look here from Holy Cross right now in this fourth quarter, last 4 minutes, 30 seconds, is not that. They need to take care of the ball more down the stretch. The second half is not behind the Crusaders. So we want them to continue playing defense, continue drive into the basket. They've got another three. they've stopped driving to the basket right now. So you want to see them driving back to the basket, start shooting shots, getting points. As they're now down by 26. Drive, kick, kickball. Redeemer with a sub. Disappointing this loss may be, losing the Redeemer tonight, lost last year. These girls are playing better. And you saw it there in the first half. Played really well in that first half. Another long pass. How Trista stayed in bounce on that one, I will never know. Bounce, we're going to have a foul. Allison with another foul. And that is going to be Allison's fifth. Great game tonight for Allison. She played really, really well. She deserves a round of applause. High score so far tonight. See if the Crusaders can shoot double dribble. We're going to be Crusader ball. Seeing if the Crusaders, just to kick, cut into this lead a little bit, see if they can get some offense going in this fourth quarter and battle to the end. See how they play. Everything's slow right now. Passes were much quicker. Jay for three. Long on that one. Megan with the rebound. Swinging it again. Gigi with three. Good. She's starting to feel it. Hopefully on Saturday against Montrose, we could see her scoring more. They definitely need her as the senior to be the leader on this team. Jenna got beat. No rebound and puts it up again.
To Mia Ashton.
Got to get that defense going on that other side. 55-30. Bad pass right there and a foul by Sadie. In comes Ava, freshman. Ava in for Trista. Trista, very nice game tonight for Trista. 2 points, played hard, little rough edges to smooth away, but she did very well, freshman coming in for her first start tonight. First one was good. Second one, short, Jenna with the rebound. Ava Schmidt with coming out and little confusion on the officials. He said white ball and pointed the wrong way. Well, got it all fixed up. Jenna's gonna have to chase that down. She did not chase that down. Wild shot. Got to get those rebounds, girls. Sorry about the camera. Put a little too much pressure on there and kicked it off. Ava with the ball in the corner. She's got to do something. Dribble or pass. She gets the pass off right to Megan. Megan back to Ava. Ava to Megan. Megan for two.
Megan for seven.
That's good to see Megan start shooting. She gets her confidence. She'll be very useful this upcoming season. Deep three for Redeemer.
Three,
it to Gigi. Gigi down to Ava. Ava underneath, poked out by Redeemer. 1:22 left in the game. And another three, way short. Three, off, rimmed in and out. Gigi with the rebound. And Jenna up and too strong on the rebound. Ava up and in. Ava for two. So good points tonight. Even though they lost, most points they scored in a game so far this year. Very good in that first half. The best they've played. And Redeemer's just going to run this clock out with 30 seconds left. But we're definitely seeing the improvement from Valley View. And you're going to hear me say that a whole bunch in this preseason. Way short on the shot. David with another. Kicks it out to Jenna. Jenna is going to go to the line. 8 seconds left. She's upset with herself that she missed the layup. Two shots. First one's good. It's either 6 or 8 points for Jenna. Second one was off. Sadie with the rebound. Kicks it out. 4 seconds left. 3 seconds left. 2 seconds. And even though this is a loss for Holy Cross right here, should be proud of the way they played. They played very hard for that first half. We should see more improvement Saturday at Montrose. We will be bringing you that game Saturday afternoon. JV game tip is at 1. Varsity is at about 2. See everybody Saturday night.